First, go to your desktop. Then click Shift-Command-4 on your keyboard, and then a special kind of cursor will come up on your screen. Then outline your image like so, and with the outside. Then go to System Preferences. Then go to Desktop and Screensaver. Make sure you're on the desktop side. Then click on the picture with the border on your desktop. Then change your color. Then drag the picture to the box on the left-hand corner. And now there's a border on your desktop.